One upstate city is about to get some international exposure. Hi, everyone. I'm News 4's Kim McCray.
And I'm Nigel Robertson. Family Circle magazine has been searching for the 10 best family-friendly cities in the country. We've learned that one city here in the upstate has, in fact, made the list.
The city of Simpsonville is looking forward to next month's issue of Family Circle magazine.
We focused on being a family-friendly community, and I think this just confirms that.
The magazine's August issue names Simpsonville as one of the 10 best towns and cities in the country for families. City Administrator Russell Hawes got the call.
Well, I thought it was a real honor for us to be even considered.
The magazine looked at 1,700 cities and towns with populations between 15,000 and 150,000. Then they picked the 10 places that best met Family Circle's family-friendly criteria, including affordable homes, quality schools, access to health care, green space, low crime rate, and financial stability. Remember, Simpsonville is home to Freedom Weekend Aloft, one of the largest balloon festivals in the country. But the mayor says it's not just that.
So yeah, there's no doubt in my mind that Heritage Park, the charter amphitheater at Heritage Park, has certainly been a big piece of this honor.
Bringing in some major acts to this small city, the hope is now that people and businesses across the world will see the article and give Simpsonville a chance.
We know that folks who are looking for towns to raise their families in, principally, but also that they're looking for places to bring their businesses and we hope sometime in the future, corporate headquarters, things like that.
Some big-time exposure that could lead to even more good news.
And the top 10 cities are not ranked in any order. They're just the top 10 cities. So if you want to see the other cities that made the list, log on to our website, WY54.com, and look right there on the front page.